My name is Niamh and I want to go to space. I want to eventually get to the moon, but in the interim, I want to go to the International Space Station and I want to bring everybody with me. And I am going to do that using my ability to talk and to connect with people, my incredible curiosity and fascination for people, but also space, and my desire to do something good in my life. I was very lucky that I grew up in a house where curiosity was just the most normal thing in the world. And a big part of that was seeing this Earthrise picture and going, I want to see that for myself. That view of Earth from a distance and that Earthrise is exactly what astronauts say they feel. So they talk about this overview effect, that they see that Earth is like this living, breathing thing, and that we are so incredibly vulnerable the second you take a human off planet Earth. And so that story really intrigues me. What space can teach us is that we can do incredible things when we work together, and we are constantly defying who we are as a species, which was what was always ultimately wrong in my life. My mission is artistic as well as rooted in science communication, and I'm trying to disrupt the narrative around space, and I'm trying to say, if you have that desire, what would happen if you pursued it?
So how did I get people to see what I was doing? As part of my residency in Blackrock Castle Observatory, I put in a proposal to Science Foundation Ireland. And out of that, I got introduced to the European Space Agency and they suggested I participate in the Space Studies programme. And out of that, I got invited to participate in the Mars Desert Research Station as this artist and this journalist, but also this scientist. They saw the merit of putting somebody with that ability to communicate space to everyday people. And I realised that I could be that person. Within the space community, I know now that I have value. So I just need to get busy and I need to work hard and I need to earn the right, or I need to show people that I can do it. And they'll go, who do we want to send to space? We want to send somebody like that.
I'm not an astronaut. I'm not like the kind of people that do get to space. And I don't actually think that's what I ever wanted as a kid. I think it was the view. I still am trying to make something impossible possible. And finally, I'm confident enough to go, there is merit in this. It's not just I'm going to space. This actually has the potential to help a lot more people than just myself. It's not an egotistical pursuit, because if somebody were to just give me the money in the morning, I'd have to do the work. I'd have to connect with as many people as I can in order to be able to get up there.